Good morning.
Good morning, sir.
Can you introduce yourself?
Thank you, sir, for giving me this opportunity. I am Ankita De. I am from Malleshwar. I am pursuing in MCA at Gandhi Institute for Technology. I did my graduation at North Odisha University, Mayurbhanj, Odisha. Come to back my family background. I am belong to a nuclear family. My father name is Reva Siste. He is a serviceman. My mother name is Krishna Rani De. She is a householder. I have a one sibling. My hobby is singing, and I also like to learn and listening something new things about technology, which help me improve my skills. My strength is I am self-motivated, hardworking, and also I am a disciplined person. Thank you, sir.
After 5 years, the day you complete your MCA, where do you see yourself? Job, business, higher studies, after 5 years?
After 5 years, I see myself in a reputed company in a higher position.
Why should I select you?
Sir, being a fresher, I think I am very flexible and adaptive person to learn new things. I am work a teamwork, so.
Your joining will be subject to fulfill a condition. First 2 months, there is a mandatory training which you need to undergo. So in that 10 years, you will not get a salary support. Question is how you can make a plan to meet your fooding, lodging expenses.
I belong to a middle class family, so I expect some my parents help me. Otherwise, I am doing a part-time job also. Thank you, sir.